says Jack. He went walking near his house. But he came back home with headache and dizziness. At home he saw the electricity bill, which was too high. It makes him so anxious. At home, while watching TV, he saw an ad about using solar panels instead of relying on a utility company. He got to a solution. Jack installed solar panels on his house's roof. He was producing energy himself by nature, so he paid less for electricity bill. But still there was a problem. He had the same bad feeling as before. So he talked to his neighbors about using solar panels to have cleaner environment and breathe healthy air. Also to cut the electricity bill and save money. Moreover, about joining the smart grid to manage and distribute their renewable energy production. Local green energy production. Smart grid. Building as components of community energy system. So Jack convinced his neighbors to produce their own energy by sun. They have clean and lovely air. Now Jack's bad feeling is gone since he lives in a healthy environment.